guys, welcome back to my channel. So ayun, kababalik lang namin from Sofitel Manila galing sa kanilang famous Spirals Buffet. If you guys don't know, Sofitel Manila just reopened their Spirals Buffet last October 2nd. Update ko lang kayo guys about the changes sa Sofitel. I don't think they accept na walk-in. You should make a reservation because limited lang yung space that they open for the buffet. Actually, open naman, but I think the accommodation, yung number of people na pinapapasok nila is limited lang ngayon. So, ayun nga guys, pretty much the same as everyone else, like katulad sa SM or katulad sa other malls na meron silang checking ng temperature, and then you have to do the contact tracing, which they do on your phone. You need to register your information. Ilalagay mo din kung sino yung mga companions mo during your visit to their hotel or their restaurant, and then you can go to the buffet na. Pagpasok mo pa lang nung buffet, makikita mo na yung changes. Kasi pagbaba mo, you'll be greeted by someone, and then they'll ask you to sanitize your hands. And then, pagdating mo dun sa booth ng reception ng pinaka-spirals, may barrier na siya. So actually, this is a problem for me. Because I don't know if just for me, kasi parang feeling ko problem din yun sa kausap mo dun behind the barrier eh, yung dun sa receptionist. Kasi we had a hard time understanding each other kasi una-una muffled yung voice namin dahil naka-mask, and then we also have the face shield, 'di ba? Meron pang barrier.
Cherry tomatoes. Yes. Yes po. Yeah po. Okay na po. Yes po. Balsamic.
And then, meron pang background music. Like, there's a live band na kumakanta doon sa may famous spiral na hagdanan. So, parang di kami magkaintindihan actually. Kasi, unang-una, tabi yung restaurant. Madaming taong nag-uusap-usap din. So, parang, ayun palang medyo problem na for me. But, ayun lang naman. Siguro, kailangan ko lang maglinis ng tenga. Ayun. Pero, yun yung slight of a problem doon sa first step pa lang. And then, someone will bring you to your table. They'll tell you yung mga restrictions or your changes sa pag-dine-in dun sa buffet or sa brunch. Of course, hindi na tayo pwedeng katulad ng dati na we could just go anywhere we like. Ngayon, they have a system na. So, our table, we are seated at the back. Parang nandun kami sa dulo ng buffet area kasi parang merong three special parts yung Sofitel eh. The first one is yung pinakabungad, which is right next to the escalator. And then, the second one is near the... May fountain ba dun? Ewan ko kung may fountain dun. Basta parang may pa-oval siya. And then, the third one is at the back. If you're familiar, yun yung malapit dun sa may cheese area ng buffet. So, doon kami nakasited. They told us na merong mga patterns na sa floor. So, from our table, we have to go around the tables pa. Like, pabalik kami again sa front just to go to the buffet area. Which is, for some people, is a little hassle. Kasi, meron ako narinig doon actually na American guy siya. He was talking to himself na, parang sabi niya kasi, layo-layo naman ang lalakarin ko just to get food, parang ganun. Hindi ko naman siya masisisi kasi malayo nga naman talaga, but that's their protocol. Yung protocol pala is, for example, nakabalik ka na dun sa table mo with your food. You have to go back wearing your mask. So, hindi ka pwedeng mag-walk around without your mask. No need naman the face shield, but just the mask. So, ito na nga, there's signs na merong mga arrows kung saan ka mag-i-start. So, ayun. Pagdating dun sa area, meron siyang mga stickers sa sahig na dun ka tatayo. Ang issue ko naman dun is, number one, hindi naman lahat ng tao susunod dun. Actually, even mga social yung mga kasabay namin, hindi naman lahat sila sumusunod eh. So, there's someone posted near there na employee ng Sofitel na nagsasabi na, ma'am, could you please stand in this marking? Para kaming mga bata na you need to pay attention to na I think they should put a rope there para alam ng tao kung saan yung mismong line. Kasi yung iba, sumisingit din, lalo na dun sa seafood area, kasi medyo in demand yung seafood area eh. Number two issue naman din is, wala na yung drinks area. So, you need to order pa for your drinks. They'll ask you if you want some orange juice, apple juice, something like that. Na before, I think they have a certain area for the drinks na you can get, just get it for yourself. So, wala na yon. Yung food naman and the service is still the same. Bongga pa rin yung food, masarap pa rin, and then, hindi ko lang alam kung limited na yung food kasi actually, this is the first time I went to brunch sa Sofitel. Usually, kasi breakfast yung ina-avail namin. For the prices naman, guys, I don't know if this is the usual rate, pero ang rate ng brunch namin is 3,500 per person. And then, wala yung alcoholic drink, ha? If you wanted with the alcoholic drink, like with champagne or wine or any cocktails that you want, it's 4,350. So, I think medyo steep yun. Pero, syempre kasi you're dining at a 5-star hotel and then lahat naman is nandun kung kahit anong gusto mo mainom or kainin, nandun naman. Yung buffet nila, I think, runs only on Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. So, on Fridays and Saturdays, they have lunch and dinner. Tapos, on Sunday, they only have brunch. So, we opted for the brunch, which is from 12 lunchtime until 3 p.m. From 12 to 3, I think sulit na yung 3,500. Kasi, ang dami mo nang makakain nun, day. Ano mang gagawin mo sa 3 oras na kakain ka lang? Pero, I think that's part of the experience kasi hindi ka naman aalis din agad eh. Parang you'll take your time to eat, catch up with your friends, ganyan. So, na-enjoy naman namin yung 3 hours. All in all, the experience is really different. But I guess if talagang mahilig ka like buffets or kumain, ma-enjoy mo naman siya still. Siyempre, yung changes talaga is happening na sa atin eh. So, we need to adjust to their rules or their new ways of new normal dinings. So, ayun lang guys. I hope medyo nagkaroon na kayo ng idea about the difference of the new normal buffet na ngayon sa Spirals. And I don't know about the other buffets, ah. I would want to try, but I'm waiting for other hotels or other buffets to open up. I think the changes is okay naman kasi they're really considering about the safety of the guests and the people who are dining in, and also, of course, the staff. So, yun lang, guys. I hope you find this vlog interesting and helpful if you wanted to go out to try the Spirals Buffet again. So, thank you so much, guys, and bye!
dito ako sa likod ng desserts area kasi feeling ko dito na lang talaga ako nilagay dahil mahilig ako dyan. So, let's say hi to the mother dragon. Hi, Le. Enjoy mo ba ang buffet?
Enjoy mo ba? Sarap. So far, good naman yung buffet.
Talaga? I mean, ano yung na-feel mo?
Indian food, syempre, di ba?
Indian food, so-so.
Sabon lang. Anong downside sa rawon?
Anong taste?
Ha?
Taste.
Meat,
seafood. Seafood.
Saka?
Hindi naman hassle ng order ng seafood.
Actually, 5 minutes.